Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, it is April 1st, and there's no April Fool's Day for us at Stratton. We have 54 trails open, 53 have been groomed, and we're going into the kitchen this morning. We're 29 degrees at the summit, 31 at the base, and we've got a snowstorm coming in Tuesday into Wednesday. And there's all kinds of predictions. There's major predictions. I'm out with Telly Randy. We're in the kitchen. We're going to enjoy some corduroy. As you can see, the weather, we've got clouds coming in because we got a storm coming in. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted. We're still skiing on plenty of snow at Stratton.